Well, as you can see, this week we're on the dirt roads and we're heading for some hunting. So, today I'm gonna do some still hunting in the forest. So, basically walking around really slowly, hoping to find something, hoping to find a black-tailed deer. And I'm also set up for grouse as well. I've got the shotgun out. So maybe we'll find some birds this time. Man, the road is awful here. Big potholes. Have to be really careful on them. Tosses the Jeep around and can cause you to have an accident. There's Harry the Hippo. The spot now. I'm gonna go right up here. Actually, well, one of these, probably up there and through there. And then I'm gonna go into the woods. It'll take us all the way around and out and down there. It's an interesting little foray. All right, we're all set to go. I've got this on because there are some people hunting off their motorcycles. So they just came by. I don't think they're coming back, but it's good to be noticed out there. All right, let's get going. Look at all those blueberries right at the beginning. I wasn't ever just get in here. I made a whole bunch of noise. Let's try to keep it down now. Oh, and I undid my boots. Look at the size of this bear crab. Those are like the size of a horse poop almost. See that just up there, but a big bear dookie again. I think these are oyster mushrooms. Tons of blueberries around here. I wish I weren't in a big bear feeding zone. Although I'm probably making a ton of noise with this pack and stuff. That's my check-in to let people know where in the forest I am. Man, there's so much brush around here. I'm trying not to make too much noise. I think I make some noise until I hit that tree right about there. Lots more bear poop. I heard something in the forest. Just bear poop after bear poop in here. All of these, they like to munch on. Just blueberry bush after blueberry bush in here. There's the trail. There's some big ass mushrooms. trees in this forest, and then you got some pretty big stumps. That's how big that is. Trail leads us down here. We're gonna follow this for a little bit. Keep our eyes peeled. Let's go. Let's see here. Let's try to find the quietest way down here. There's some more down there. I've never seen purple mushrooms like that before. That's cool. That's what you find when you jump into the forest. Alright. Let's go. Down this way. Look at all these stumps. There's a big stump down there. Let's head towards that. Helicopter out here somewhere. Can you imagine being lost in here? They wouldn't find you this way. Let's go. It's gorgeous in here. If you want to find Bigfoot, he's going to be in here. It's beautiful. to check behind you, just in case. Take a quick peek over here. Like a dumbass, I forgot to bring water. I'm relatively close to the Jeep, but it's always good to have it in here just in case. I don't know how long I've been in here. It feels like an hour. I wonder how old those are. Since the last time I was in here, because I think the last time I was in here, I think I saw some too. Either way, it looks like they're not gonna cut down the hill here. Down this way, they're gonna cut back towards the road up this way. Let's go. So here we go. That has been there a while. It's been there for a while. The tree snapped it off. Empty-handed. Chanterelles. The road's just down here. Alright, I think the way down is here. I think. Oh, maybe it's over here. This looks familiar. I drive my Jeep through here. And I've been working at this road every year. Cutting back these trees so I can make it through. Also the perfect road to stumble into a bear. Just like us, they like open trails. So I should probably be quieter on this bit, but I'm sort of done for the moment. I just want to get back to the Jeep, have a drink, and then on to the next place. There it is, eh? Glorious Jeep. It's quite the view. Just trail. All right, we're done. We're done here. I'm gonna unpack, move on to the next spot. All right, so that was an hour and a half that we were out there-ish. I mean, I'm packed up, so yeah, probably an hour and a half. So that was a good walk in the woods with the pack on. Like I said before, when I was in there, I wish I would have brought some water. So I got my Diet Coke that's probably flat now and lukewarm. Not totally flat, so that's good. Lukewarm though. Yeah, definitely should go in there again. Certainly tests my my nerves. I'm still scared of bears. I don't care what anybody says. They've been known to attack people on occasion. So. Let's hit the road here.